I thought there was a bit more stickiness yesterday, and I thought the speed has definitely come down. When we were batting yesterday, I don't think it was as slow as it was today. I felt the wicket has slowed down considerably, and I don't expect it to quicken up more either. It's going to get slower and slower, I think. Looking at the grass that there was on the pitch yesterday, we didn't think we'd get a little bit of hold that we're getting around. There is a bit of hold in the wicket, but it's not something that's considerable or vicious or anything like that. It's slowing the ball down off the surface. So, not really surprised, but I think I would say it's slower than what we expected it to play. We have done really well over the last year or so as a bowling unit, and today was another perfect additional test cricket day for us. I thought we really bottled them up, soaked the pressure and got the wickets, and that's what we've always asked for from the bowling unit, and we've been doing this on a consistent basis now. I was getting drift both ways, in and out. I was able to control both that drift, and I thought I can get the batsman holding the feet inside the stumps or outside the stumps and hence hold them, and that's how we got Khwaja out, and that's how we got Sean Marsh out as well. Sean Marsh is one of the players that has played spin well in that batting lineup, so we thought it's a different plan for him going into this particular test match, and it worked. I see it as neck and neck as far as the game goes right now. Whoever wills first or whoever gets the momentum from here on obviously has an edge in this test match. So I feel it's extremely well poised, and every run is going to be gold dust from here.